months to the network, part of which has formulated and become very clear in my mind from the weekend with CBT9. I've had a valuable experience this weekend, unlike any other that I've had, simply because I've reached a point in my career in which networking has become a dominant, powerful commodity. And it has three aspects for me. One, and most important, is you identify people with talent toward accomplishing goals that you've set aside to be your next venture. That's one, and that's terribly important. And to inform those persons of the goals, the purpose, and get them involved in developing their talents toward this end. The secondly, no less important, is to find venues in which networking can have collective support. That is, everyone benefits from this particular relationship. And then third, and I suppose equally as important as the other two, is to find through this network a camaraderie of trust and professionalism and honesty and contribution. And through that, I think networking has tremendous value, economic, personal, and social, and cultural. Thank you.